been in this saloon before, have you?
No, I haven't.
I didn't think you had.
Why?
When you asked me to shave you.
what do you mean?
Well, most of the locals that come in here, they prefer old George over there to shave him.
Really? Well, why do they prefer George to shave them?
Well, he's got a much steadier hand than I've got.
A steadier hand?
Yes, he's a bit more stolid than I am.
Stolid?
Yeah, well, my trouble is I'm full of imagination, you know. As soon as I get one of these in my hand, it goes. Look. Look at that, look. But every time I get over a razor for the first time, bang, it goes. Look at my hand shaking there, look.
Excuse me, you're not going to shave me with your hand like that, are
no,
you?
No, it'll go off in a minute. That'll be all right. You're not in a hurry, are you?
I think there's a bit of that sort of sadism a lot of audiences have. The idea of the man with a cutthroat razor and a hand shaking coming towards the straight man who's going to get in the neck anyway. This made them roar laughing. So he goes over and he starts to get the pills, which he says he'll take to steady it.
If I tell you what I'll do, I'll take a couple of sedatives if you can wait. That's marvellous.
Look, are you quite sure this is going to be all right?
I'm all right now. You've gone firm. Now, don't whatever you do, don't shout. Just keep nice and calm.
I'm very nervous now.
You're nervous? Phew. Right, now, get your head back. You've got nothing to worry about at all. Right, you ready?
Yes? No! Would you please? Please, please! What do you think you're doing?
I've got to work fast, mate, before those pills work off.